7800 check valve installation with rigid lock coupling. Check the gasket to be sure it is compatible for the intended service. Apply a thin coat of Gruvlok lubricant to the outside and sealing lips of the gasket. Some applications require lubrication of the entire gasket surface. Once lubricated, slip the gasket over one end of the pipe, making sure the gasket is even with the pipe end. When installing a check valve, make sure that the flow matches the arrow on the valve body. After aligning the check valve with the pipe end, pull the gasket into position, centering it between the grooves on the valve and pipe. Place the rigid lock coupling around the gasket and hand tighten the nuts evenly on each side. Securely tighten the nuts alternately and equally to the specified bolt torque, keeping the gaps at the bolt pads evenly spaced. Visually inspect the pipe joint to assure the coupling keys are fully engaged in the pipe grooves. The bolt pads are to have equal gaps on each side of the coupling.